100 Day Reality Challenge. So day 31 consisted of me finishing the start with the how to wow, you know. So yeah, that I wrote all the notes down and recorded the notes on my computer, and they had some questions on there, and I answered those questions, like, what's your objective, what do you expect out of this, you know, thing you're doing, you know, what does your audience expect? Like stuff you gotta think about more, and that was like my objective, is to empower the people to what you may call it challenge the status quo, you know, to think completely differently than you did before, and what you're gonna get out of it is fearlessly, you know, and, what else, be aware of your mind, and you're gonna know the laws of the natural laws of the universe, so, that's gonna be really nice. So, you know, it's gonna be pretty interesting, I don't know. The presentation, the PowerPoint is, I am like so scatterbrained on this that I really don't know where to start at. And when I did put something down on the PowerPoint, once I put the computer to sleep, it all went away. So I was like, oh man, I start over again. So, you know, I want to save the PowerPoint whenever I'm done. So, you know, it's going to be a 10-year process. Have a lot of patience with this, but yeah, I'm just gonna have to keep working with it, you know, because I can read all the books I want, but if I don't, you know, care for the presentation, I'm not gonna do anything. And you know, I gotta finish this presentation stuff, so I'm gonna have to really look into what I know, make it as easy as possible to understand, make it simple, make it easy to use so people can remember it, maybe use more imagery than usual, don't be too literal, use examples, be as real world as you can, you know, but, you know, it's just, it's so scatterbrained, but, you know, gotta organize it as best as you can. I really like this Randy Posh dude. Even though he passed away, he's my inspiration in the PowerPoint sort of thing I'm doing, instead of the regular black and white PowerPoint. I'm gonna be doing the black and yellow PowerPoint because it's radically different. Thought, you know, the white black is just so plain and so boring. So I'm gonna be doing the black background and the yellow you know, front, so that's gonna be pretty nice. Yeah, I think last night I was talking to my friend Aladdin. He was my high school friend, and like I was texting him up, and like, dude, I need some. Have you ever done a presentation or anything like that? And I was like, and he was like, yeah, I did college, man. I did some presentations here and there, you know. And I was like, dude, man, I'm gonna be doing one at a local spiritual center, man, next month. Yeah, I need your presentation skills and talks, cause I don't got any, man. And he's like, yeah, man, you gotta be confident, man. You gotta practice until you're confident. And then like, what is it? Yeah, you need to be like confident, dude. And I'm like, yeah, man. Do it on PowerPoint, man. It's like, dude, you can't just read off the PowerPoint, man. You gotta connect with your audience. And I'm like, oh man, I sure do, man. But yeah, I was like, yeah, man, I'm gonna do that, man. I'm just gonna keep it real, keep it connected. Yeah, but he, I thought he would be still in Mobile, but he's in Huntsville. I'm like, dang, man. Man, you live by yourself too, man. Shoot, man. I'm still living with my parents, man. Like, at least your cost of living is cheap, man. I'm like, yeah, man, it's pretty cheap, not too bad. But I'd rather be independent, though, you know. I'm like, man, maybe this get me into some sort of career or something, man. I really hate working for my sister. I mean, I don't hate it, but it's just really dull and boring. And, well, my side business not making as much money as I wanted to. You know, so, man, dog, I'm gonna have to, like, be like awesomeness, man. Awesomeness, yeah, man, I want to be awesomeness, and, you know, just be for reals, and be awesomeness. But yeah, I haven't talked to that dude for a while, man, so, yeah, presentation, oh boy, yeah, can't be too hard. I mean, I know it. My mind, I just gotta organize it. Yeah, being because of the audience shoes, sort of, just do it my best. And what I'm probably saying is probably all new